Hi, my name is Yusi Osai, and I'm a pelvic health physical therapist and sex educator, and I'm here to answer your sex questions. Guys, listen. If you're dealing with erectile dysfunction, the first thing you want to do is go to a cardiologist. Make sure that everything is going right with your heart. The next thing you want to do is to address the psychological stressors that are going on in your life. It has nothing to do with your masculinity. This is just a simple side effect of day-to-day stress.